This week, a piece of Adirondack history's new life and mission.
This is one of 10 towers of its kind that was built. First steel tower set in the Adirondacks in 1916. Very, very happy to have it here.
And a historic landmark gets a multi-million dollar makeover.
With all of this, we are excited to advance one of the largest economic development projects in the North Country.